Let your desire for victory take you beyond. Care to dance with me?
At least damn, what is Taki wearing? Okay. Holy fuck, my pads! This guy is hitting every fucking button in the world, man. Took away my pads! It doesn't look terrible, though. That's what's nice about it. It doesn't look bad. Wanted this. What the fuck? Sha!
You leave me no choice.
I actually got the combo, holy hell. I was like, wait a minute, what do I do here?
The goddess of victory smiles upon the strong of spirit.
Okay. Yeah, that ponytail actually looks a lot better than the one we had before. I think I really like it.
Let your desire.
Damn, that costume on Taki. Damn, dude. This guy is the button hitter. Holy shit! Okay, that's bad. That last bit made me lose my pants again. Okay. Okay. It's a jab, jab, jab. It's AAA into KKK into, whoa god, into BBB over and over and over. Whoa! Okay. Oh god. There we go. Okay. Please obliterate more enemy clothing. How the hell do you know to jump there? How does he know how to jump there? Is it just happening? Wow, shit! Okay, alright.
Come on,
Okay, there we go. Lady M with no pants. I might tone down her height a little bit. She is one big woman. She is woman de la large. Not bad. Okay. Let's wait for a couple more customization items here and there, and it'll get better and better and better. All right, here we go. More stuff. Crazy little Zaslamel? Zass? Are you experiencing an episode of Quantum Leap right now? This guy just wants to fucking play. I want to fucking play. Oh, shit. He's winning this. Oh, you're gonna have to stop that. God damn the super! Alright, this is... Alice is crazy! Little Alice in Wonderland! Okay. Alright. I've lost some clothing. I'd appreciate it if you stopped that. What?! That was actual insanity. Okay. Alright. Shit. Damn, that was an actual combo. Holy crap. I want to see the replay. Wall, hit. Oh my god, if I did forward BK in the end, that would have been a real combo. Because the wall set up for multiple stun states. Holy shit. That was about to be a real combo. But I screwed up the last part. Didn't I tell you no? Battle one. Oh god! Backed up. Why was that tracking so much? Take that. Okay. Victory. Battle. Three. Fight. Ready? Okay.
Victory will not come easily. Battle four. Fight.
Wham! All right. Blasted her pants off. I kept all my backstory on. That's good. What we need to do. Characters need their backstory. And finding a way around the blood effect was very good. We got around having blood around the characters, which is very, very good. I haven't seen the blue costume yet. That might be custom.
Battle one. Fight.
Okay. Oh god, there's the third hit. It's a slow one, but it is a guard crush, so it does knock off pants. This is very important. You need the stuff that knocks off your pants. All backstory preserved. That's good. Make sure to keep all the damn backstory on. And I will not leave pants alone. That is Lady Maria's target. She's going to remove all pants. Fuck, there goes something. There we go. Okay. I lost my hat. Just my hat. Break that. Father, watch over me. Okay, I'm gonna win this without a hat, damn it. Waited for her to get up. That was really far. Okay. Gotta block that stuff. We gotta block it. Alright, Maria, we're doing good. Grow Maria. I wonder which other characters I can try to, like, split up and make grow costumes out of. Whoa! Siegfried wearing the nightmare costume? That's interesting. I didn't think of trying that.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
Care to dance with me?
I've no time for you. Let's end this quickly.
He doesn't have the malfested looking ass arm though. Like the holy knight. My pants! Ow! My body! Damn, now I just look like some weird chick at a cosplay convention. That's it. Go for it. I'm dead! Nice, I'm not dead. I lived. Lost all my backstory, but I lived.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the
sky. It's the one girl that's cosplaying her Dungeons and Dragons character now. She just has the hat. Okay. Damn, the connection with this guy is really good.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
Your limits. I wonder if you can actually make the Holy Moonlight Greatsword out of that thing. Shit! I gotta block that low because it is punishable. Damn it, my backstory got knocked off real quick. Take that. I'll take it.
Battle
now? Whoa! Holy shit, that's right. Siegfried can do that, even though he looks like Nightmare. Okay, we got a game. Take the easy damage at the start. No! Fuck! Here we go. Oh! That was a very good opportunity to go into a guard crush. This is the one thing that would have stopped it. All right, let's put this clothes back on. Put them back on. We're going in. That was fun. That shit is fun. This connection is fantastic too. No time for you. What? Excuse me? Ow. Okay, they exposed his face. He's got his face hanging out. Victory goes to the last one standing.
Final choice. Fight.
Oh God! Please stop. Fuck! Whoa! I was ready. Let me see the replay on this crazy bullshit. The battle is over. Show respect. Make space. Stance cancel. Back teleport. Neat. Very cool. You did a great job, Lady Maria. Goddamn. Goddamn. Prey slaughtered.